grand final of Series 8. All the one of our great contestants. Yes, the most important thing, Royal Trophy. The right today. What's been your sort of highlight of the year? Any exciting things have happened?
Oh, it's been a very quiet year, Nick. I can't think of anything. No, I think getting married and growing a human's been kind of...
Isn't that wonderful?
Our audience has been just absolutely lovely, especially with baby things. They've brought me all sorts of things. They've knitted stuff. Even Neil Satsumapeel, one of our regulars in the audience, he's actually given me an approved list of names. Oh. He keeps updating that I'm allowed to call the baby, so it's absolutely gorgeous.
Anyway. Afternoon, Rachel.
Afternoon, James.
Could I start with a consonant, please?
Good luck, you two. Start the final with G.
And another.
N.
And another.
T.
And a fourth.
T.
Vowel, please.
I.
And another.
A.
And another.
U.
Consonant, please.
S.
And a final vowel, please.
A final O.
Question. Sorry, yep, absolutely fine.
Again, Rachel.
Hi, Jamie.
Consonant, please.
Thank you. Start with M.
And another.
V.
Third.
R.
Vowel.
E.
Another.
I.
Third.
O.
Consonant.
T.
Vowel.
A.
And a consonant, please.
And the last one, S.
Five. And overmast is what? Too many masts?
Four large, please.
Four large. Get the big guns out for the final. And two little ones. And the little numbers are 7 and 10. And your big four, 75, 25, 100 and 50. And the target, 319.
7 is 107.
107.
I would like to multiply that by 75 now for 8,025, I think.
8,025.
Take away the 50 for 7,975 and then divide by the 25 for 319, hopefully.
That'll do. Thank you, Jamie. D.
And another.
H.
Vowel.
I.
Vowel.
E.
Vowel.
A.
Consonant.
Q.
Another.
R.
Vowel.
O.
And a consonant, please.
And lastly, G.
North America.
A hoagie. Another word's come up.
I'm leaving until their demands are met.
Oh, they lock.
Please, Rachel.
Thank you, James. R.
And another.
M.
And another.
V.
And another.
P.
A vowel, please.
E.
And another.
I.
And another.
E.
And another.
U.
And a final consonant, please.
And a final...
And
let's go six small.
Yeah, I think that's a good decision. You have to gamble. Six little ones. Let's see if it pays off. Good luck, Jamie. The little numbers are 8, 9, 10, 7, 8 and 1. And the target, 240.
Minus 7 is 3.
10 minus 7, 3.
9 times 8 is 72.
9 8s are 72.
3 times 72 is 216, hopefully.
Yep.
And then take away the 1.
Yep, 215, 1 away.
Well done.
Okay.
Leave it with me a second, Nick.
So now we'll...
But I'm... Oh, and... so I'd like to finish with...
And Rachel.
Yes, back down to earth with some maths. If you say 9 plus 7 minus 1 is 15, times 10 is 150, and then 8 times 8 is 64 to add on. Get there.
That's the one. Thank you, Rachel.
Have a consonant, please.
Thank you, James. T.
And another.
B.
And another.
C.
And another.
R.
Vowel, please.
A.
And another.
I.
And another.
A.
Another vowel, please.
E.
And a final consonant, please.
A final T.
And what's that word that you got there?
Like... vowel, please.
Thank you, Jamie. U.
And another.
E.
Consonant.
C.
Another.
D.
A third.
F.
Vowel.
O.
Another.
E.
Consonant.
S.
And a final consonant, please.
And a final L.
Focus and turned it into defocus, which is a...
large, please.
Four large and two little ones. See if we get any more tricks coming out. Thank you, James. They are 7, 8 and a big 4. 75, 50, 100 and 25. And this time the target, 684.
By 7 is 700.
700.
50 divided by 25 is 2.
Yep.
8 times 2 is 16.
Lovely.
And take it away.
Well done, 684.
And Jamie.
Please.
Thank you, Jamie. O.
Consonant.
S.
Consonant.
R.
Vowel.
U.
Consonant.
J.
Another.
C.
Third.
N.
Vowel.
I.
And a final consonant, please.
A final S.
Seven there. Cousins is in there.
Consonant, please, Rachel.
Thank you, James. W.
And another.
S.
And another.
N.
And another.
S.
Vowel, please.
A.
And another.
O.
And another.
E.
Consonant, please.
L.
And a final vowel, please.
Final O.
Terrible you are. Thank you.
Consonant, please.
Thank you, Jamie. F.
Another.
P.
Vowel.
U.
Another.
I.
Third.
O.
Consonant.
R.
Another.
D.
A third.
S.
And a vowel, please.
And the last one. E.
Well, well.
Consonant, please, Rachel.
Thank you, James. T.
And another.
T.
And another.
S.
And another.
L.
Vowel, please.
I.
And another.
A.
And another.
O.
And another.
A.
And a final vowel, please.
A final I.
But there's salacious written down as well.
Excellent.
Favourite one large, just for fun, the final one of the year. Thank you, Jamie, and the five little ones. They are 2, 3, 4, 7, 1, and the big one, 100. And the target, oh dear, oh dear. I have a sit down, 200.
Yes. Minus four is 3.
Mm-hmm.
3/3 is 1. Mm-hmm. And then 1/2/100 is 200.
And no extra points, unfortunately, for using all the numbers, but.
Divided by 4 is 25.
Yep.
7 divided by 1 is 7.
Mm-hmm.
3 minus 2 is 1. 7 plus 1 is 8. And 25 times 8 is
25 2. 25 times 8. Well done. Well done.
Jamie, our commiserating teachers at Guildford County will be sick again soon. You've got to give it a few years, then come back. In the meantime, you're a wonder, Jane. Rachel's got something
yes.
for you.
Yes, if Jamie is the human dictionary, then I think, Jane, congratulations, a very
Thank
worthy
you
winner.
Very much.
Indeed. Wonderful. And a big thanks to you, Rachel. And me. We'll see you January the 2nd. In the meantime, have a great Christmas, a happy new year, and we'll see you then. A very good afternoon.
Happy Christmas.
Contact us by email at countdown@channel4.com, by Twitter at C4Countdown or Rundown.
TV the once over this Monday. Expect all the best bits of Celeb Gogglebox 2019 at 9. Next up, Find It, Fix It, Flog It.